Pat Perez won his third PGA Tour title and second in a year after going through shoulder surgery at age 40. Perez shot 24 under par for a four-shot victory over Keegan Bradley at the CIMB Classic. Perez seems like a new, happier man, one that is maturing, late his word. He has spent much of his career looking angry, frustrated and impatient on the golf course. Now, Perez appears to be extremely grateful, not only for the wins, but for the people around him,